Have you ever taken the life of another?
Anyway, how is your weekend?
It has been good. I have been digging a hole.
Where have you been digging this hole?
Front yard.
Why have you been digging this hole?
Because I just needed to dig it.
I have similar habits. Exercising your Second Amendment rights. However, it did distract your driving. We have been in a vehicular collision. We should contact the authorities. However, I have not seen any authorities within the city. It would be unreasonable for us to wait. I am exercising my Second Amendment right to self-defense. However, since 2007, fully automatic rifles have been illegal in most states. I think they were banned federally, but I'm not sure.
Be nice.
We will say it was personal.
What's up, boys?
Hello.
Yo, you guys looking for
Jesus Christ,
fun times?
Yes, sir.
That is a sizable amount of cash.
Yo, now
I have my job back at the company, Mr. Mohawk Man.
Thank you. Try to drop.
Hey, can I get a front, please?
Yeah, sounds good.
Hello, how are you? Have you had your daily allotment?
Yes, I'll get a front, please.
Boy, intense paradox. How was your weekend?
My day's been good, but it's about to be over, baby! Okay, what are the other guys? What are the brown suits?
What?
Why are you here?
I have a green shirt!
What?
Get out of here!
Are you guys okay?
No, we're not. They're all fucking dead.
Yo, these guys just fucked.
They're all dead.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
They're all
it's me.
Dead.
Had to buy me some magazines. Me a fucking hug.
Oh.
Yeah, of course.
Are you sucking his dick, sir? Right.
No, we only do that in private. That's gross. We don't do that. Shut up.
That sounds awesome.
Is that a Goldman?
You know what's going on, Goldman?
Hey.
Hey,
drop.
Shoot
off to my
bitch.
Fucking
red.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait. You guys also need a red. Oh, wait, no, we don't need a red desk. That's yours.
Goldman.
Are uniting for
us. You trying to
calm
get in on
down.
Our
yo,
money?
Yo, I'm...
Okay, calm down.
No one's here for the money. We're just here
we're
for blood.
Here for
okay.
We're
look,
not here for your
okay.
money.
Look at me.
Yep.
With those beautiful green eyes of yours. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. You and me, son. Just like the war.
Who's that?
So how was your weekend?
Pretty good. I dug a hole. Filled it with gravel.
Oh my god.
I'm okay. You okay?
I think I'm crippled.
Oh, my God! Nope, that's not him.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. That's my nephew up there. Where are you going? Get back here!
How do you grab people?
Get back here. We have bomb protection. No? Don't do it! Come to Daddy too!
Don't do it!
I'm Daddy too!
See, these are my boys. I trust them with my life, you understand?
Weren't you and I clearing out the building from Monsota, like, 5 minutes ago?
How you doing, Gregory? See, I know I can trust Gregory. Tell me why Gregory should be able to trust you,
Because...
Go ahead, explain to Gregory, he doesn't know.
Because I've ran over about 20 people tonight with my automobile and I felt no regret or remorse whatsoever.
Alright, Gregory, how does that make you feel? Does that make you feel like this is a trusting human being? Alright, see, look at that. Gregory likes you.
This dumbass.
Oh, slow, Dad. What an idiot. What
an idiot. Hey, hey, hey.